would disappear. I was aching to be somewhere near. Your voice was all I heard. I was shaking from a storm in me, haunted by the specters that we had to see. Yeah, I wanted to be the melody above the noise, above the hurt. I was young, not dumb, just wishing to be blinded by you, brand new. And we were pilgrims on our way. I woke up at the moment when the miracle occurred. Heard a song that made some sense out of the world.
Obviously, and well, we're done rock climbing and my hands really hurt. I don't know, they're just like hurt really bad anyways. And then we went and got a donut, and I'm sorry I didn't vlog that. It was kind of awkward. This store was really tiny and so many people, and I didn't even bring the camera in there, so yeah. And right now I'm in the car while my sister uses the bathroom at a store and we get some groceries. So I'll vlog a little bit more once they get back, and we might be doing some gymnastics in this like grass field. Yeah, so yeah, that grass field, so I might film that. So yeah.
Hi. Oh. Eating some greasy pizza.
So yeah, we ate some
greasy pizza.
Dinner. I don't know. Kind of.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, we're actually not going to be going out in the field. Our mom said we actually can't. But.
So you made a video about that?
No. Oh. So we might do it when we get home. I was trying to train my sister to do. To do a handstand.
Okay.
Well, now that this depressing video is over, I can edit it. Okay. Well, no. Either we'll see you on the road or when we get home. Bye.
Whoa.
To be somewhere near, your voice was all I heard.